The Rosco Cube family is a truly versatile lighting solution. Let's go to the Petersen Automotive Museum in Los Angeles. Imagine one museum, hundreds of exotic and classic cars, and over 850 Miro Cubes. Hi, my name is Amy Strong, and I'm with Rosco Architectural. The Petersen Automotive Museum was recently refurbished. The goal of the project was to create a dynamic working environment with the flexibility to move exhibits as needed and have future-proof technology and solutions. We were thrilled when lighting designer Chris Werner chose the Rosco Miro Cubes to light the ever-changing exhibits. With the sleek design and functionality, it made it an easy choice for Chris. You can use it as a spotlight, wash or a floodlight, but more importantly, you can adjust the color temperature with unprecedented accuracy. A specific design challenge when illuminating highly reflective vehicles is reducing glare without compromising on the light output. The efficiency of the beam-shaping lenses help overcome both obstacles. And with the use of nearly 2 miles of track, which combines power and data into one, installation was straightforward and user-friendly. With moving exhibits, each light can be positioned and adjusted as necessary. We are proud to be part of such a dynamic lighting project.